Good morning, guys. I hope you guys aren't jealous of my breakfast. It is gonna be delicious. Today we're gonna be talking about a challenge that probably faces every single YouTube content creator, and that's how to film B-roll by yourself. You don't always have a friend around to just film for you or film you, so you gotta figure out creative ways to get footage of yourself and things that you're doing. So that's what we're gonna do this episode. Before we get into it, let's roll that intro so I have time to eat my breakfast. I often find it really challenging to film B-roll of myself. So I decided to challenge myself by going out and figuring out new creative ways of getting B-roll of myself. And at the same time, I want to give you three tips that I learned today that would help you guys as well to get B-roll of yourself. So let's get into it. Tip number one, use the Joby GorillaPod. You might have seen a lot of vloggers filming out there and you see them filming the whole time holding this huge GorillaPod in front of them. And it can kind of look silly, but you don't even understand how versatile and powerful this tool is. It looks dumb, but it's so helpful when it comes to filming B-roll of yourself. With the Joby GorillaPod, you can literally attach these guys to anything. If you want to see some of the behind the scenes of today's shoot, go to my Insta story here and check out some of the clips of how I attached this Joby GorillaPod to different things. I was attaching it to the cupboard or to my oven or to railings or to trees and just all sorts of ideas with the Joby GorillaPod. So this is a great tool when it comes to filming yourself. And not only can you attach it to things to get overhead shots or different creative shots, but as well you can use it to get talking shots. You can use it to hold your camera in front of you to get those talking head shots so that you can get your vlog done. So the first tip for you guys, and this is not an ad, is buy the Joby GorillaPod because I've seen how powerful of a tool it is and it's actually pretty affordable. So if you want to know which Joby GorillaPod I use, I'll make sure I link it below. Tip number two is autofocus. For the longest time, I was filming with just the Panasonic GH5 and I was getting by. I was able to, you know, focus my face or focus certain things in order to get the shots. But a lot of times I was missing the focus when I actually started filming, or it just wasn't really reliable. It wasn't a fast process. But then I switched over to the Canon 6D Mark II for vlogging and for doing my YouTube videos. And honestly, this has been such a game changer. Having autofocus that's reliable, that you can actually count on to be in focus and sharp, just helps you so much when it comes to filming B-roll of yourself. You can film with the Joby GorillaPod, filming yourself talking, and you know that all the talking headshots are gonna be in focus. If you do an overhead shot, you know that's gonna focus well. And it's just so important for the whole process of filming B-roll. As well, with the Canon 6D Mark II, there's a little added bonus, but it does have the flip screen. So then while you're talking, you can as well see what kind of composition you have while you're filming, and so on. I'll make sure to link below the Canon 6D Mark II as well, so you can see what my vlogging setup is. Tip number three is using creative solutions for creative angles. Sometimes I find myself getting so stuck in the box and I limit myself when it comes to what kind of creative shots I can do. And a lot of times when I'm feeling like I'm in a rut, I call my brother and ask him like, how did you do these shots or how did you do that? And he just slaps me a few times back and forth and says, come on, get out of that rut and start filming these kind of shots. When it comes to filming B-roll of yourself, you gotta get creative. It's not as simple as just letting someone else do the work. You gotta do the work for yourself and figure out those creative shots for you. Film from angles that most people wouldn't see. For example, an overhead shot. It's always creative and more unique. Or then get really creative by using tools like, if you have a GoPro lying around, throw the GoPro in the smoothie machine and pour the milk into the smoothie and just get those creative angles. Or throw a GoPro into the bottom of a chip bag and grab some chips while you're eating them. You know, just try to get creative with where you can place cameras or what kind of angles you can film from in order to get more creative B-roll of yourself. For example, today when I was filming with the GorillaPod, I was putting it in the most strange places ever. It was hanging from the cupboard, or all of a sudden I was hanging from a railing or from a tree in the forest. I was using the GorillaPod pretty much on anything that I could stick it onto in order to get that creative shot. I think the more you practice filming B-roll of yourself, the more creative you're just gonna get, and it's gonna get easier and easier for you to get B-roll of yourself. So go out today, go film a vlog of yourself, try to get creative B-roll of yourself doing different angles that you wouldn't maybe have usually done, and use the GorillaPod to be able to attach to different things to film yourself that you would never have done before. All right guys, it's Deppo reporting to you from Finland. I hope that you guys have a great day. Go out and explore because life's too short. And as well, if you're first time on my channel, make sure you click the subscribe button here so you can stay up to date on the most recent videos coming out.